weapons and come out with your hands up!
Eat shit, pigs! We ain't going down for this! Are you crazy? What are you doing? Either join the party or get the hell out! We walk or everyone dies! It's that simple!
Those briefcases. That money is vital evidence, you hear me?
I'm sorry. This is a crime scene now. You can't be...
That is police evidence! Take him out, boys! Traitor!
Diablos!
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
And you're telling me to calm down?
I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job!
All you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Where is everyone? Get the rest of them down here right now!
For me, I'll lay all y'all ass down.
How the hell did he...
I ain't playing here. Where the fuck is Benelli?
taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Come on, we got a score to take.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was a driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we're doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shit, not me.
Nah, Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago, Jesus! Jeff, will you tell these gentlemen about your first job?
T, man, you could just as easily.
You tell them! I'll do a sanity check.
Trevor, the ultimate judge of sanity.
Well, it was part of the interview process, I guess is how you call it. Trevor knew I could cook, wanted to see if I could handle myself. This cash for gold guy comes through town. It's the reason he had funds. Next thing, we're burying him and his bodyguard in the junkyard. Well, most of them anyhow.
50K. He did fine. He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismemberment. Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here, soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here, I'll back the facts.
The checks cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
Yeah. It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Yeah. Franklin, share?
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay, the score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G? Take home on your first gig? Fuck, that ain't bad, man.
Man, the whole score was 2 stacks. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dive pack went off, homie. Money was useless then.
Dive pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out. I've got my work. I've got my life. And never the two shall meet.
All right, Frank. We're gonna drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
I'm on getaway, man. I'll do it.
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dive pack just for you.
We ready for this?
I could use a restroom break.
Thank you.
All right, we all good? Let's hit them.
Is this happening? This won't take a minute.
Get down on the floor!
Come on, do it. Today's going one of two ways, friends. Everyone on the floor, now! You and you, out from behind the counter. That's it, hands in the air. Em, keep an eye on our trusted employee.
Okay, you got the crowd. Got to be here soon, so keep an eye out.
Just sit this out.
I think the door's ready. Get over here and kick it in, Em.
If you listen, you'll survive.
Stay down!
If I ever meet this alarm guy, fucking shoot him.
Not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
Move in! Follow procedure!
You know you're surrounded, so you ain't getting to ride to the airport.
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music. be playing!
Hey, hey! Through here!
Right along!
Ah, shit! The fucking army!
I do have a break. That's the next one, military.
Just back the fuck off a minute! War army? This is why our defense spending is as much as the rest of the world can find!
I know you're being paid to be here!
T, man, they're flying in the tank!
We gotta move it! Like, right now!
If we all go, they'll get behind us. How about...
coming from the right!
Hey, quite a disturbance you caused!
Ah, shit. Well, you know me and Trevor. Wherever we go, drama follows.
That's one way of putting it. Hey, hold on! That tank don't look too friendly.
That's the tank we saw getting an airlift! Running for the factory's our only shot! The platform, let's go!
Thank you.
rocket bricks!
Shit tanks!
They're all over us!
This way, through the warehouse!
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front.
I'm starting to feel under... Rest, dog!
Stay behind me, kid. I got... At the armor. F! How you doing?
I'm cool, just keep...
Shot. Hey, Frank, you good?
Some guys trying to get in here. Chef's holding them up. Might give us the window we need to jump a train. Come on! Platform!
I think they think there's more than one way to pull them back!
Okay. Hey, slip out of town and call Lester for instructions. I got news. You're wasted at Trevor Phillips Inc., my friend. Chef caught us a break, people. Let's get our train. Last call! Could be our only way out of here!
Let's go.
Yo. Easy, easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals. And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo. Very amusing.
Yeah, if you're expecting them two to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay. And here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh, yeah, that's a huge fucking win. Woo! Monsters.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk. All right. We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin.
Man, I'll holler at you, homie.
All right. Oh, come on. Seatbelt. Serious.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Crap.
There you go.
For all the money spent on domestic intelligence, we haven't even developed usable indexing software.
In case you needed proof, coffee was a diuretic.
Thank you.
Watch out, kids. The glamour of fighting crime with statistics in the FIB.
Hey, don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the Bureau. Y'all ready for this? I'm ready for anything.
Detonate the incendiaries, Frank. I'll get this turnout gear on.
Lester hijacked the emergency signal, right? Yep. We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So don't worry. Pull it up there by the curb. In the building. Come on. LHSD coming through. Says these elevators should still be fine. Was he on that industrial strip painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time? Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. Stairs are here. We take them up to 53. Keep going. Almost at the top. We're on the 53rd. The server room's this way. Stand back. I got the drive. Let's go. We ain't got long. Follow me. This is fucked up. People! this to the getaway car. I'm driving. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. Who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't wanna run into something.
Man, y'all don't wanna run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't wanna run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? Now that we're in the clear, I can probably tell you people, I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
But you planned the thing, right?
Yeah, I chose the best of two impossible options. We had to sell them that we were firemen to start with. That's a pretty crazy task. And that's just to get the opportunity to have a high-rise fall down on us?
Yeah, well, thank you kindly for being so upfront with us on how dangerous this motherfucker was.
We made it, didn't we? Whole crew's intact.
We're charmed, boys. We're charmed, or we're really good at this shit.
You're all professionals, know what I'm saying? Scores are easy when you ain't got to depend on no wannabes.
Charmed? Yeah, that's about right. Michael DeSanta, Franklin Clinton, Gustavo Moda, and Patrick McCreary. When people are talking about the time guys went into the bureau and wiped their files, man, those will be the names, the rumors. This one will go down in the ages.
Yeah, man, I'm just glad this shit is over. I don't want to do nothing else for them fools no more.
Nor do I, bro. I gotta swing that.
Hey, you gotta swing something with Trevor, too. You should reach out, homie.
I'll think about it. I'm kinda enjoying my break from him.
Don't think about it too long. He might decide to act. That's all I'm saying, man. Hey, this Lester crib, ain't it?
All right, I'm out of here. Well,
what? I never thought I'd see you clowns again.
We did it!
Fucking ain't right, we did it!
Thank you.
1040 form, schedule C and SE.
It means you're on the IRS radar. I haven't filed since I left grad school.
Hey! Show's for paying customers only.
Okay, okay, here, get dressed. All right.
Hurry up, get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit.
Frank, come on, next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history.
All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
I hit Vangelico with these fools, all right?
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass!
You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move!
Hurry up! Just hold on!
Faster, move, let's go!
Hey, please, get these ready!
Please.
Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Then let the slaughter commence!
No,
who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need. Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go,
go, go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go. Come on! Go, move!
Your welfare!
Quit whimpering. Stop! The Union Depository!
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look! Casey! I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you.
Hurry it up, Chubbs.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey. So, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely. Boy, oh boy.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, we ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
Hey, that's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
All
right. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons a pallet.
Come on, suede bucks.
How's the cargo?
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, well, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay. Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe I could
on,
just,
Casey,
you know...
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Merriweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Fuck. You got a solution for this problem? I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay, okay, okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seemed easy enough. Okay, we in.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
Hey, Merc's coming from the east, man.
We gotta head east at this junction. We got a green light.
Hey, dude, you gotta go left. Hey, I picked up more Merriweather, northwest of your position.
There you go.
Now, this is a right, okay?
The light is green.
Switched.
Now, over this junction.
Done.
They're waving us through.
Hit the indicator. You're going right.
Changed.
Hey, man, guy's showing up on the west side.
You're good. Change is in.
Okay, look, so you're gonna go right at this one. Oh, man, south side heavy's coming at you.
Green light ahead.
There it is.
More mercs just showed up at the top of the grid.
This one's clear.
Boom.
Yeah, you nearly out of this shit.
This one looks good.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Ah. Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget old Case here, huh? The lead ain't
gonna
be
wasted.
No,
please don't. Now wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally. Well,
it ain't a chance. Please, please. Be in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell them something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go! You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
Fair. Come up.
be shooting our way out of here.
Close.
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You, hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars. We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging. Huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You want to try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
You're on me.
Calling all units. Meriwether PMC reporting in the depository suspect.
Left turn ahead. Yes, team leader. Stay with me. We'll be fine. Cops are applying pressure. Hold it together.
Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there, stat!
Stop my money, punk!
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Eh,
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C. Time's ticking, pal. Beep, beep, beep. And your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
Sports electronics that look great on my desk, but I never use.
Crevice.
Stop by Crevice and start looking the lifestyle.
Franklin. Lester, dog. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now. Damn.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB. Yeah. Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... Okay, Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
Thank you.
Where we going?
We, heading to the foundry place. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out, no?
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
This could be it. Our showdown with a private army. And you're bringing a rifle?
Yeah, I'm bringing a rifle. It's a good gun. It'll get the job done.
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you're just gonna kill each other?
Hey, you're not saving me, you're saving him!
Ah, you're saving this! Ah, fuck!
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Where do you want me?
All right, man. You go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
try to get to you. Hey, these the fools picking on you?
There you go.
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Think I just wanted some company. So what's the difference between this and all that in the hood?
Difference is several tons of gold, homie. Can you get to him?
Shit!
No!
They got me pinned down!
T! Are you there?
Fine! I'll try and find him! T!
It's getting heavy out here, dudes!
Trevor, stop being a prick!
Oh,
Looks like we did it.
Shit, for now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us? Or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? And if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
Then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just... calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. Ah, I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Ass motherfuckers trying to break the order of things. Please, pair of bitches.
Hey, Lamar! Let's send their best!
OCCC all day! Ball of shit!
I'm clear. Your pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who janked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man?
We got Wei Chang and Agent Haynes on the list.
Flow, drink.
Oh my God.
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! Grr, this is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. Hi. This is Lo...
One part degenerate reality mix, and this is the result.
Oh my God! The guy, what's his name? He shot him.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Holy shit! Get me!
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him in his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Who's next? Hey, the boy Chang? Don't worry, I'm on me.
Let me ride on my living room floor, cause...
I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after you.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Enemy operative!
Forever!
Thank you.
operatives are dead.
Wait, wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time. I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
Ah, he'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin?
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it, so does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh.